Another smaller change is the full name in notes. Instead of just seeing the username, we will now see the full name of the user that added data. So note here and hover it, I will see the full name registered by instead of just the username. This is useful when the username is your personnel number or something that does not make sense to other users mainly.